Alright, ladies and gentlemen, joining me today on Mega Man Zero when we go against the last of El Piso's henchmen, fighting Fefnir. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Mega Man. So, we're continuing on with our final one of the four. Fighting Fefnir, whatever. That guy. Okay, please stop him. Yeah, okay, I'm going. No worries. We are now ready to transfer. I wish you good luck. Oh, thank you. Zero, stay alert. Okay. But wait, why is there a door here? Can I go through it? No, okay. I am getting a bad feeling about this. Okay. Yeah, as I said, I am getting a bad feeling about this. Okay, now all we need to do is stay at the amount of health we're at. And pick up some more health packs to fill up our sub tanks. Oh, come on. There we go. Really? Nothing? No. You've got to be kidding me! What the? How did that just kill me? Alright, we'll wait for the next one. Okay. Really? Okay, we need to dash. There we go. I don't need lives. I need health. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Wait, if I throw a boomerang, does it... Okay, no. It doesn't. You're telling me that I need to take care of those guys with this. All right, fine. Might as well do it like this then. Nope. Then how do I pick that up? Oh wait, can I use the rod? Yeah, I can do that too, you know? Oh, okay. No. You just gotta go a bit higher. There we go. Okay, I still have no idea how to pick that up, but... What? No, I can't go there. Okay. Wrong way. Are you kidding me? I feel like I'm stupid. No. How am I supposed to get past this without getting... Oh, maybe, I know, maybe. If I just do this... No. Can you... Yeah, I can do this now. What you gonna do about that? There we go. Perfect. Nope. Nope. You gotta be kidding me. I hate this! Oh, but I still manage, even if they're stunned, I still manage to get... You've gotta be freaking kidding me, I hate this stage! Okay, this is just... Of course. Of course he manages! Screw you! You know when I said I like this game? Well, this is the part... where I'm starting to not like it that much. Eat crap! You've gotta be freaking kidding me. Thank you. At least I get a... Of course. No. M. Orosa. Okay. Okay, are you kidding me? Can you freaking jump? What the heck? Fefnir equip them with high level stuff. Of course. Of course! Come on, get down here. No, even lower. Thank you. What the? Oh, okay. Yuppie. Yeah, yippee. Yippee-ka-freaking-yay! Okay, this stage is freaking annoying. I'd much rather be battling her Puya again for the rest of this game, then do this. Ah, finally. Now, can I whoop this guy's ass just to get this over with? Oh, you must be Zero. Alright, here we go again. Yeah, great, I forgot about that. He goes off screen and then just pops up out of nowhere. What was that? What? No. What? At least he's up for a more up-close and personal kind of fight. Alright, now just tell me, who gave you that big toy to play with? I'd like one of those as well. Nope. Just gotta stay here. Yeah, there we go. Can you not? Okay, dash under him. And beat his ass to a pulp. What? Now he's gonna be doing two? Okay, that was one kick-ass move, but, dude. At least put some punch behind it. There we go. Next time, let's go for even more. Okay, might as well. Three, two, one, and we're back. You couldn't stop me, Mr. Zero. Okay, now what? Okay. What's going on there? Max is back. All right, I'm guessing that's going to be our final stage. Okay, yeah, okay. Alright, so I'm gonna finish the video here for now and do this episode in the next one. So, in the meantime, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment on the videos, and I'll be joining you guys in the next one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.